That's right, Slimy. Yeah. It's time for another chapter of The Adventures of Trash Gordon.
Yay!
Oh, he just loves reading trash.
Yeah.
Here we go. Chapter 692. When we last saw our hero, Trash Gordon, he was all tuckered out. Being a hero is hard work, and he was heroically tired. Staggering with exhaustion, he stumbled upon a lawn chair, a good book, and a cool, refreshing drink. Suddenly, our hero realized he was on planet vacation, where he could take a well-deserved rest. Putting on his sunglasses, picking up the book, and taking a cool, refreshing drink, Trash relaxingly said,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter R and by the number 8.
Oh, yuck. This chapter was way too peaceful. Oh, brother.
No,
that's enough thrills for now, Slimo. Just hit the sack and I'll read you more trash tomorrow. Ah, he loves adventures.